What's up, guys? I'm going to show you how to do a animation with a heart pumping attraction to your video. If that makes any sense. Okay. I've got two graphics here. I've got a circle and I've got my outro screen. Now, if you want to know how to make this outro screen, I'll have a card at the top. It'll send you to that video. It shows you how to do that. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to drop this in, okay? And I'll stretch this out so you can see this a little bit. And your video, of course, would be in front of this. This here, my circle, I'm going to put underneath it. So now the circle's on top of it. And I'll stretch the circle out. So it's basically the same size. So up here in my video, I'm going to grab the circle and shrink it down a little bit. And we're going to grab the circle and put it over top of this circle down here. Now I could leave it probably there if I want, but let's see. Over here on the left, I'm going to go to FX. And then we're going to go to beading right here. I'm going to drag the beading and just put it right on top of that circle, right on top of it. And now you see this delamination mark. So now I'll play it, and look at that. Now we have a nice beading going on that literally says, hey, please click the subscribe button and hook up. Isn't that really cool? Little steps make some really cool things. And if you guys enjoyed this video on how to animate and bring more attention to the outro screen, click the subscribe button, guys. And you may like the other video inside this box. At any rate, I'll catch you guys on the next one.